In a shocking case in Gurdaspur district of Punjab, 60 people have lost their vision at an eye camp organized by an NGO. The shocker comes close on the heels of the Bilaspur episode where faulty treatment led to the death of 11 women in Chhattisgarh. While 16 persons belonged to villages of Amritsar, the rest were from Gurdaspur district. All of them were admitted in city ENT hospitals of Amritsar and Gurdaspur. A high-level probe is yet to be done to find out those behind the goof-up. The patients were reportedly operated at an eye camp in Ghuman village of Gurdaspur district around 10 days ago. The fact came to light when 16 patients from Amritsar approached the deputy commissioner. While the norm is to take mandatory permission from the district administration and civil surgeons of Gurdaspur and Amritsar, procedures were not followed, it is alleged.
I have come in the camp at 5 o'clock. At 9 o'clock, they took us in a bus. While operation, they blindfolded our eyes. After operating, when I removed the fold, I could not see anything. I am helpless. We want the guilty to be punished.
स्टेटस तो यही है कि अब इन्फेक्शन हो गया है उसमें ऑपरेशन के बाद और चांस आने साइड के चांस आने कम ही चांस है कैटरेक्ट ऑपरेशन होता है उसमें पोस्ट ऑपरेशन इन्फेक्शन हो जाता है अगर स्टेरिलाइजेशन ना हो तो
I had come to the camp for eye operation and they took us in vehicle. They did the operation and now see, they have ruined my eyes. Action should be taken and guilty must be punished.
Powered by NNIS.